Okay, well, the movie was so good, they had to make a show out of it, and our next guest plays the villain. Badness never looked so good. Welcome, Mireille, Enos. How are you?
I'm very well.
I'm so excited to meet you. I actually loved you so much in World War Z.
Oh, thank you.
And
that's
just
so nice.
How is it working with Brad Pitt, by the
He's
way?
He's wonderful. He is the loveliest guy.
Do you forget how hot he is?
Everyone.
I'm just wondering.
No, I mean, it's a very nice day at work.
I didn't mean to interrupt you. I just thought it was such
fine.
A good show.
Thank you.
So you actually, you got a lot of it for a lot of things you've done, you've gotten a lot of attention, but you got a lot of attention for The Killing with Joel Kinnaman.
That's right.
And now you guys are co-starring together again. Did you just pick up where you left off?
Yeah, we had always wanted to do something else together, but it had to be something where the dynamic was completely different, and this was perfect. We get to play mortal enemies, and but like you asked, yeah, we picked up exactly where we left off. Even though the dynamic is different, our flow is really the same.
So this is actually based on the movie that was bought with Cate Blanchett and Saoirse Ronan, and now they're doing a TV show about it.
Yeah.
What is different about it, and what's the same?
David Farr, who's the writer-creator, had always imagined the story being much more naturalistic and grounded, and the film took on this kind of fairy tale quality, but he still had a lot of story in his mind.
Right.
So now we get the opportunity to tell it in a long form and really explore these characters more in depth.
Is it different getting cast on an Amazon show versus other shows?
I think what this kind of streaming platform is allowing actors to do is tell movies in 8 episodes. I mean, the standard is so high, the production value and the writing is so excellent. We're getting film writers and directors, but we have the liberty of time.
That's so true.
Yeah.
Frank, you saw Hanna.
Oh, it's great. It's like an onion, and it's one layer at a time, and you don't know quite what's happening, and you kind of get an idea. It's fantastic.
Thank
you know what
so
I
much.
Love? Also the trend of seeing females in, I mean, the villain roles. And not that we haven't seen that before, but I think we're seeing it more and more now, and more complex roles for women.
I agree. And it's so fun to play the villain. I never get asked to play the bad guy.
Yeah.
You look too sweet.
I know. I know. Well, let's take a look at Hanna.
Why are you here, Marissa? Really? We're doing this? Well, since you have to be here, shall we make use of it? Okay. I am almost certainly traumatized by having been held hostage in a recent operation in Berlin.
You don't seem traumatized.
That's because I'm not.
So you felt confident that your assailant wouldn't hurt you?
Oh, no. No, no, he wanted to kill me.
Why was that not terrifying to you?
It's worse things than dying.
I love that. Ooh. There's worse things than dying. I love it. I love it. What countries did you visit filming this?
We spent most of our time in Budapest, Hungary.
How was that?
Amazing. It's an incredible city. I don't know if you've ever been, but the architecture is incredible and the food and culture is very beautiful. We were also in Slovakia and Spain and Morocco, and then we finished up in the UK.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's pan-European. It's all over the map. And you really feel the flavor of that in the show.
I'm really excited to see it, and I'm actually going to see it because all 8 episodes of Hanna are available right now on Amazon, and it got the 2 thumbs up from Frank, so
yes.
I'm just saying. It is so good to meet you.
Likewise.
I'm a fan. Nice to meet you. Thank you for coming
too.
In.
My
Thank
pleasure.
You,